So this is an iPhone. And it might cost millions of euros. Why? If you only produce one iPhone in the world, only one screen, only one CPU, only one sensor, only one lens or camera. So all the costs for only one iPhone can easily higher than millions of euro. But fortunately, iPhone sold 2.2 billion units. So as we know, if you produce more, and the unit price will drop immediately when you produce a lot, because all the production processes are optimized, and you can get a lower cost per unit.